box contains the remote and warranty card, and one more thing is manual card is, and hanging wall mount stand, which is having, and TV fitting for table fitting is over. Just a second. And let's check about the ports, which is provided for your TV. And Flipkart description have only two HDMI ports, two USB ports are there, but here three HDMI ports is there. One is here and two more is here, and two USB ports here, and antenna. This one is card interface, I don't know what is that exactly. And this one is for from setup box ports, means and this one is 3.5 mm jack. This one is 5.1 home theater, like that ports included. And this one is RJ45. And let's see about the VU TV performance. Just a second, power supply is on now. VU luxury televisions and smart TV. So okay, here we have no, right now we have no DTH or no cable is provided. So let's directly connect in through the YouTube. Just a second. Based on your Wi-Fi speed, that performance is good. Just I'm selecting here, checking for clarity about that videos, which is from YouTube. This one is 4K video, and just I'm checking. And clarity is good. Button is here. Just go back and let's check about that the HD video. And if you want to type anything here, just go and search box and double click OK. Then you will get entered into the virtual keyboard. Then I want HD videos. Even it is a HD ready TV, but clear. Just I want to check with the movies there. VIP, it's a 1080 video. Sorry, it's wrong. Going back, just I want to check with trailer.
Ilaayu padukuntela twaraga lechi ayyappa nadu
na peru raghuvaran nenu ippudu malli peri important pannlenu undu konni konni vishayalu chennaku maaru okkapudu pai nundi
what forward is option is provided here. Just I am forwarding. What do you just forwarding? So clarity is good, don't worry about that. I'm going to back again. I will show you remaining all the features. What are the, I want to exit, no, cancel, exit directly. exit button is here. If you want exit directly from app, this is the exit. Want to go back, for back is provided here. Here we have network configuration for Wi-Fi related, and the Wi-Fi is connected. And just go back. This one is any cache views. Some phones are not supporting, like MI phones and Honor phones and Samsung, like that phones is connected any cache. Right now I'm unable to show here. And the pictures, picture mode you want to adjust here, and sound mode you should on BBX enhancements, then you will get better sound. That's it. And total volume is normal mode or night mode, whatever it is. And want go back and channel settings. Oh sorry, back. So channel, right now I have no channels right now here. And network already shown here. System, about that system time, language, you want change it, you can change it here. And about, you have to check here, firmware upgrade you should on every time. It will check directly through the Wi-Fi and check your firmware upgrade. Right now no upgrade package was detected. Okay, and here the home button will directly navigate into all the included apps. Here Netflix, YouTube, YouTube TV, Facebook, games. And here Facebook is not working, but here included. And this one is for apps related, Opera TV store and browser, and accumulate weather, weather related information. Here unable to change that right now. Location settings, but I am in Hyderabad. Back, this one is browser. I will show you the browser settings. No, I will say, I will tell you the I want to go back. And this one is USB related and videos. This one is USB, and I'm opening the one movie, Telugu movie. This one is 720p related. Want forwarding. So even it was 720p, video is good. So I have to go back. So next related, back. And this one is for cast related, means you can directly connecting through mobile to TV. And this one is TV, and this one is component, this one is HDMI. I already told you in that Flipkart mentioned we use smart TV only 2 HDMI ports, but here 3 HDMI ports is available. This is good one. Okay, so don't worry about that. Picture clarity is good, already checked through the YouTube. And coming to the remote, and so many Flipkart reviewers said this remote quality is very cheap, plastic is used, but now this quality is good, no need to worry about that. And I will tell you this, all the buttons, this one, these buttons, these red, green, yellow, blue can be used for while browsing purpose and gaming purpose also. These four buttons can be used for in browsing purpose also. And these six buttons are can be used for while watching through the YouTube and watching movies through the USB. At that time we can use it. Let's check about that internet browsing. sorry, your home button. Directly you have to go home button and Opera browser store and TV browser, which is here. Already have bookmarked some Hotstar and Starma directly here. Hotstar connecting. Already told here the red one in that remote included previous, and green is next, and yellow is add bookmark, and this blue one is home. Okay, and Hotstar directly connected to the Hotstar. You can watch movies through Hotstar, but you are unable to download this Hotstar in that Opera mini store. That Hotstar app is not available for this for this smart version. Just wait up. I'm using 1 Mbps speed, so speed is slow. Don't worry about that. If you use 40 Mbps like that, and speed is also good. Taking some more time to open this. Okay, you want to change the cursor position. Here the buttons is provided, these four buttons. You can cursor is moving. Okay, taking some more time. Yes, now it's open. And you want to go down, that navigation is showing here, channel, up and down, page. Just go down by channel. I'm opening here, so no need to worry about that Hotstar. You can able to open Hotstar through the browser. Here I'm open Gyanta Garris specials. It will take some time.